So today I will be showing you how to stand and sit from parallel bars. I have washed my hands and now I will be approaching my patient.
How's it going? I'm Matt. I'm going to be your PT today. Before we get started, can I get your full name and date of birth?
Joanna Kloss, November 20th, 1925.
Okay, can I check your wristband to make sure? Okay, looks good. So what we're going to be doing today is you're going to be standing up from your wheelchair, and then once you're standing, you're going to grab these bars in front of you because we're going to be doing some exercises on the bars. So how you're going to do this is when you position your feet, you can either stagger them with your more able leg in the back, or you can have your feet parallel to each other. And then when you push up from the chair, you're gonna push up on these armrests, okay? So what are we gonna be doing today?
We're standing up to the parallel bars.
Yes, we are. And what are you gonna push up on?
The armrest.
Yep. Hey, Joanna, so now I'm gonna have you scoot up in your chair. So the way you can do this is either scoot your hips one by one, or you can push your back into the chair to get you forward. Yep, okay. Do you remember the instructions I gave you?
Yes.
You know what to push up on?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, on three we're gonna stand, okay? One, two, three. Now what we're going to do is we're going to sit you back into your chair, and how we're going to do this is what I'm first going to have you do is put your foot against the chair so you feel it, then you're going to reach back with one arm, and then as you're sitting, reach back with the other, and then you're going to sit. I'll help you.
Okay, Joanna, so before we sit, can you repeat the instructions back to me?
I'm going to take my leg and put it back against the chair, and then reach back with one hand and lower myself and let go the bars with the other hand.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'm going to guide you. So I'm going to have you reach back with your left, slowly, and then with your right,